Support for both our veterans and troops was felt throughout campus and at the annual Veterans Day ceremony on Wednesday. Amber Stegman has more.
The Veterans Day ceremony took place on the 11th day of the 11th month here at FHSU. Students and faculty came to honor veterans from the past and present wars. We take time to think about what these men and women sacrificed to fight for our freedom.
I got a son that's over in Afghanistan right now, and I've got the greatest respect for all of us vets, especially the ones who got injured and there were amputees.
SGA President Bradley Stramel started this ceremony with a moment of silence for war veterans and the lives lost in the Fort Hood crisis. At the conclusion of the ceremony, a wreath was placed by the Vietnam Memorial and a card was signed for the victims of the Fort Hood incident. While many people celebrate Veterans Day, few know how it got its origin.
Veterans Day, as we know it, started right here in Kansas. An Emporia's shoe salesman had the idea of changing Armistice Day to Veterans Day to celebrate not just the soldiers of World War I, but of all soldiers of all wars. Amber Stegman from KFHS News.
Nearly 100 people were in attendance for the ceremony.